2 hours I was left in our trivia. Yeah. Yeah. So.
How are you doing?
Let's see if you guys can get this question.
Oh no.
What is this? They brought back the.
Well, you guys are making fantastic progress. It changes every month. Every time I come in, there's something new and exciting. So, congratulations to you and the team.
Thank you. We really couldn't do it without all of your support. We loved your social media. It's really exciting, and it's the people that make it really special.
Thank you.
It's a hair plant.
Thank you so much, Ashley.
All right.
Let's get the dog.
Everybody's important in high fidelity.
Thank you.
Matt,
oh my God, good to see you.
I know you're shy, Jasmine. So you want to do like a 2-minute interview with Chris?
Oh, yeah. Okay, I actually have to run.
You're busy, I know.
Yes. Yeah, you're working, I know.
Here, get a little B-roll though, by high 10 or something. Yeah.
Okay. I'm starting to lose function here.
This is exciting, Jasmine. Very exciting. I know.
Well, I'll see you later. I gotta go find some other people.
I'll talk to you soon. I'll see you on the inside.
Bye.
I'm gonna turn the camera on and off. My camera's.
Oh my God, Junior here. Look at this. Junior, are you with us?
Now it's working. Now it's back.
It's an insane avatar. Oh my God. Is that like brains coming? Are you part of the? Are you part of the horror? The haunted house.
No, that, I think he's a zombie.
Yeah, that's intense. No volume though. Zombies don't talk, I guess. Very intimidating.
Antonio, you want to grab someone else?
Antonia.
Antonina. Cafe.
Antonina.
Nope. We had a 1981 hit with the song.
Hello, how you doing?
How are you?
Great.
We are actually
awesome.
We got hundreds of people here in high fidelity.
I think it's pretty crazy. I play a lot of the Archa, and I think the limit has been like around 50 players per session before you start lucking some major lag. So seeing this many people is kind of insane.
It is insane, and I'm really not experiencing. I'm experiencing a little lag, but not much, considering how much we have going on around us.
Yeah.
Dude, so what part of the world are you joining us from?
Right now I'm living in Utah, Nevada.
Nice, cool. And tell me about your avatar. Where did you get this avatar?
I've been playing VRChat for around, I think, 900 hours now, and I've been using the same model this entire time. So when I saw High Fidelity, I just tried my best to port over the same avatar, because I'm so used to it.
It's so colorful. The eyes especially are amazing. I don't know, Andrew, if you can get a close-up of these eyes. Check this out. Beautiful.
Oh, those are so colorful. Yeah.
You definitely stand out. I can see you from all the way across the room.
Hey. Sweet.
Cool.
I think we have a
Real quick, one last question is, people that haven't tried VR, why is this different from using a standard monitor? How is it different?
I guess it's like a different way of interacting, because like when you use VR, you can do things that you were never able to do before with other people online, like shake hands, fist bump, hug, and kiss people. You can do all kinds of crazy stuff, and it's basically the closest thing you can get to being with real people without having to go outside,
Absolutely. Awesome. High five.
Five avatars.
Cool. Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
Yay. Hey, Nutrition. Glad you made it.
Oh, Caitlin.
Is that Chris?
Yes.
Yeah, Chris Matson.
How are you? Good to see you.
Thank you.
You're on the screen right now, huh?
Oh yeah, I'm well. I'm in New York City at the Animation Nights event here.
I don't know anything.
Nutrition, you look great.
Hey,
can
I get you 2 minutes with Chris Matson?
Yes, of course.
Is it okay to film it? How
about you stand on our other side so you can get this crowd in the background, Andrew?
Sure.
If that works for you, cool.
Hi. What's up, buddy?
Hey, Caitlin, so we're just going to do
let's go to
a quick 2-minute interview right here.
Okay.
I can't get around.
Let me just give some exposition to a visitor.
Yes. Okay, no problem.
Exposition to a visitor? What does that mean?
She's at the animation festival in New York right now. Okay.
That's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Mad Dog.
Hello.
Then I could shoot you both in the frame.
Okay.
Move her a little bit more towards you.
What's up?
Hey, Kate. Are you talking to me, Caitlin?
I'm talking to you, Chris.
Awesome. Okay. Hey, Kate can stand right here, and then Andrew can film us from behind. Yeah. Oh, perfect. So, hey, guys. This is Caitlin from High Fidelity. Caitlin, tell us what you do for High Fidelity.
Okay. Yeah, I'm the director.
Hello?
Currency and a lot of other things.
Awesome.
this horse gentleman in front of me.
Julian Moore. Oi. Eu sei, eu tô aqui dentro, por isso que eu demorei pra atender. Eu tô participando de um evento e já, eles vão dar $20 pela hora também. Não, amor, é a última chance de se cadastrar para os eventos. Eles te lembram. Ih, meu som tá saindo lá no mundo, com 1000 pessoas me ouvindo. Enfim. Enfim, esse é um evento que eles fazem de vez em quando para quebrar o recorde. Por enquanto, a gente já quebrou o recorde. Tem 407 pessoas ao mesmo tempo agora, mas já teve 430 já. Amor, o que está acontecendo é que eles estão mandando aqueles e-mails de newsletter automático para você, para lembrar das coisas, entendeu?
Mas eles mandaram
um e-mail ontem, né? É o mesmo e-mail que eu recebi, é o Nick do High Fidelity falando que você pode trabalhar com um zumbi, é só mandar para ele as fotos com o tempo que você entrou e o tempo que você saiu. Não, e mesmo se eu olhar seu e-mail, não vai adiantar nada, porque eu estou usando o computador para estar lá. Tá bom? Não fica preocupado com isso não, é só e-mail automático. E se não for, eu estou ocupando o espaço do computador com a minha conta, não tem como a gente fazer juntos. Tá? Não, eu vou terminar esse evento aqui e vou estudar estatística, fazer o dever de casa. Tenho. Não, amor, eu falei que eu tenho como te ajudar, sim. Ah, é mais lucrativo ficar aqui no computador. Não, mas se hoje tiver muito cheio, igual você falou, eu vou porque ajuda bastante. E aí depois que eu confirmar que o dinheiro veio, né, o dinheiro virtual e depois passa... Porque tem que agendar também um dia no banco, lá no High Fidelity, para você fazer as transferências. Mas enfim, aí eu prefiro ir hoje com você e depois que eu tiver certeza eu fico só aqui. Tá bom? Tá bom. Tá bom. Uhum. Tá. Tá bom. Beijo, tchau, tchau. Yay! Yay! Thank you. Hello. Trivia, trivia, trivia. On the board. Oh. nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. Ah. Thank you, Philip. See ya. Ah, ha 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 ha. I need some brains. I'm hungry. Oh, ho, 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 ho.